The world of defense technology is constantly evolving. New weapons emerge, promising to shift the balance of power. Today, hypersonic weapons stand at the forefront of this evolution. These weapons, capable of traveling at incredible speeds, have captured the attention of military strategists and policymakers worldwide. The United States, in particular, is heavily invested in developing hypersonic technology. The potential impact of hypersonic weapons on warfare is profound. Their speed and maneuverability make them incredibly difficult to intercept. This poses a significant challenge to existing defense systems. The development of hypersonic weapons signals a new era of warfare, one with potentially far-reaching consequences. What exactly makes hypersonic weapons so unique? The answer lies in their namesake, speed. Hypersonic weapons travel at speeds exceeding Mach 5, or 5 times the speed of sound. To put that into perspective, a hypersonic missile could travel from Los Angeles to New York City in under 30 minutes. This incredible speed gives hypersonic weapons a distinct advantage over traditional ballistic missiles. Ballistic missiles follow a predictable parabolic trajectory, making them vulnerable to interception. Hypersonic weapons, on the other hand, are much more maneuverable. They can change course mid-flight, making them incredibly difficult to track and intercept. Hypersonic speed alone makes these weapons formidable. However, the integration of stealth technology takes their lethality to a whole new level. Stealth technology makes it difficult for radar systems to detect and track these weapons. This combination of speed and stealth presents an unprecedented challenge for air defense systems. Imagine trying to spot a bullet traveling at 5 times the speed of sound. Now imagine that bullet is also nearly invisible to radar. This illustrates the daunting challenge posed by hypersonic stealth weapons. Section 4. Precision strikes, surgical accuracy at unprecedented speeds. Hypersonic weapons are not just about raw speed and stealth, they are also being developed with an emphasis on precision strike capability. This means they are designed to hit targets with pinpoint accuracy, minimizing collateral damage. The ability to deliver precise strikes at hypersonic speeds has significant implications for modern warfare. It opens up the possibility of neutralizing high-value targets, such as enemy command centers or critical infrastructure, with minimal risk of civilian casualties. Section 5. Integrating hypersonic weapons, a new role for fighter jets. The development of hypersonic weapons is still in its early stages. However, there is already speculation about which aircraft might be capable of carrying these advanced weapon systems. The usual suspects are the most advanced fighter jets in the US arsenal. The F-35, with its advanced sensor fusion and stealth capabilities, is considered a prime candidate. The F-22, renowned for its air superiority, could also potentially be modified. Even older aircraft like the F-16 and F-15 might be able to carry hypersonic weapons, extending their service life. Section 6. The global impact of hypersonic weapons, a new arms race? The development of hypersonic weapons has sparked concern about a potential new arms race. As the US invests heavily in this technology, other nations such as Russia and China are sure to follow suit. This raises important questions about global security and the potential for escalation. The international community must engage in dialogue and cooperation to prevent a destabilizing arms race. It's important to note that information about hypersonic weapons is constantly evolving. The field is shrouded in secrecy, and details about specific capabilities and deployment timelines are not always publicly available. For the latest updates and more in-depth information, I recommend referring to reputable sources such as the Center for Strategic and International Studies, the Federation of American Scientists, and the Congressional Research Service.